tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Slag, and we are the Forged. And you, stranger, you're somebody with some guts. I like that. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But they're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Please,
walk
let
away,
me
Jake.
Go!
You
what
don't
you gonna
have to
be,
do this.
Jake?
But if I don't, they'll kill me.
Prove to me that you're worth forging.
Can we move this along? I've got places to be.
I just wanted to provide for my family. I don't know if I can do this.
Last chance, Jake.
You don't kill
this place is full of charm.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
What were you doing with those guys, anyway?
I thought we'd be raiding outside of the Commonwealth, and that if I joined them, I could provide for my family.
I don't know. God, my dad's right. I'm such an idiot.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm. heads up.
Yes, sir. Of course.
I have the dampening coil.
You have dampening coil? Ah! Yoshu! Yoshu! Now, to get nuclear fuel.
Where are you going to get that?
Now that is the right question to ask. 200 years ago, I launched all of Yangtze's high-yield nuclear missiles, as ordered, for 200 years. I have lived with that guilt, that shame. So much fire, such bay, but one missile failed to launch. You must go down, remove the warhead, then bring it to me.
Why don't you get it?
Because I have different task. While you are getting warhead, I will prepare the reactor. But now I must warn you. There is danger. Wishen. Old crew. Still down there. Not okay like their captain. Worse. They do not harm me. But they will kill you. I cannot kill them. Still, they are my crew, my family, Jaren, all of us. But you must do what you must do.
Service.
Get into position.
Straight away, sir. That will get out of my reach, I'm afraid.
Oh.
be able to hack this. Terminal should open this.
Off, eh? That won't do. Not at all. Bug it off. Yeah.
heads up.
Sir?
Here is the warhead.
No difficulty with the warhead, I trust.
What are you gonna do with the other missiles?
Nothing. That is what. No plans. They are small, tactical, of no real use to me. Now, here is what you must do. Head down to the reactor. Take dampening coil and warhead with you. First, insert the dampening coil. Carefully. Xiaoxin, then, put warhead into the reactor. As you do that, I monitor power levels from the control room. Do not put warhead in first. Do that? Siwang. Death for you and me both.
Captain Zhao.
Was not sure my beautiful Yangzi would hold together. But we did it. You are a capitalist. I know you expect payment for services. Instead, I would offer you service in exchange for your service. It is our way. Take these transponders. Each one acts as a homing signal for missile I can fire from my Yangzi. Only small, tactical nukes. But you should still get as far away as possible. Throw transponder, like a grenade, to activate it. Then wait for Baoza. Kaboom.
Why would you let me use up your missiles?
I have no wish to bring weapons back home. I leave the fire here, and I owe you. Zhao pays his debts. Besides, my missiles just might save your bacon. Soon, I will set sail. You should get ashore. Farewell, American. I must admit, I have met worse capitalists.
Donnie.
You're still alive. I guess it wasn't dangerous.